National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a flood warning for the Scioto River in northwestern Delaware County until 10:15 p.m. At 4:19 p.m., the river gauge near Prospect indicated that flooding was occurring along the Scioto River. Water covers portions of River Road north of Hoskins Road in northwest Delaware County. Lowland flooding also begins along State Route 257 north of Route 36. Do not drive your vehicle into areas where water covers the roadway. The water depth may be too great to allow your vehicle to cross safely, and the road beneath may not be intact.